fine blanking is not an easy process. It's different from blanking. Everybody knows fine blanking, but fine blanking has a different kind of performance and machines that are much more complicated and an output that requires a lot of experience, either to control it and to provide the best solutions. So we have very tight tolerance and targets to reach in order to allow our customers to avoid those negative impact in the final product. Those parameters are the abutment tolerances and flatness. Abutment tolerance is something that we control strictly in fine blanking. It's coming from our tools, from our technology, from the press. But flatness is controlled in cooperation with the straightener. So the press, the tooling, and the straightener are working all together, adjusting their mutual effect on the finished product. There is a lot of competition coming from the Asian markets, but also here in North America. And the only way to win is to have some competitive advantage. The must is to have a good straightener with good flatness and a good feeding into the press. So we analyzed the market of the straighteners and we were looking for stiffness and to flexibility in controlling the equipment and reliability in the sense of having a partner that can work with us in the years and can provide support and also continuity in developing eventually new solutions or transforming all our existing equipment into better producing machines. Working with them, and particularly with sales and their engineering, we identified that Coe had a very stiff structures. What we want is the controllability of the output. This is the key factor. There are multiple variables, so the steel can vary from the minimum to the maximum of the mechanical resistance. If the straightener is strong enough, stiff enough, to not be influenced by those parameters, then whatever is the input, we are going to have a steady output, which is what we were looking for. A and will remain for us in the future, for an investment that will allow us to have this competitive advantage. Then we decided to spend more and having a better product, thinking about the future. This machine in particular, we are very happy because immediately after the first tryout, our people in the plant, let's say our supervisors and operators, so the people that are really using the machine, they said, easy to control and the output is very steady. So exactly what I wanted to hear after we made the investment. I would recommend Coe for stiffness of the machine, steady output, even if the input are variable, and flexibility of the software managing the equipment. In addition to that, there are also the service, got the absence of baby defects and flexibility from Coe in developing and accommodating our needs.